Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce tonight's guest host for Monday Night Raw. He is a five-time WWE Champion and WWE Hall of Famer, making his first appearance on Raw in over 12 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Bret the Hitman!
Anyone seen Bret Hart, including me? This is amazing.
Well, I guess hell froze over. I know there's a lot of people out there that are wondering why I'm here tonight and why now. But, you know, I've had a long time to think about things. It's been 12 years since I've been back in the WWE. And it's an amazing feeling. You know, for the last few years, I tried so many times to find a way to come back. But every time I tried to come back, Vince McMahon would always decline and tell me not, that it wasn't possible. But I just want to say that I'm grateful for this moment right now, to be here and to be able to talk to the WWE Universe. You know, the most important thing I gotta say right now. It's nice to be back. You know, I just wanna say, this is a chance for me to say to all my fans all around the world, thank you so much for never letting me be forgotten. I owe everything that I am today, and I've been in my whole life, to the WWE Universe, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart for carrying me in your hearts for all these years, never to be forgotten. As I stand here right now, I feel myself flooded with millions of memories, great memories. In fact, I can remember being right here at the Nutter Center and winning the very first King of the Ring. One of my proudest moments and one of my proudest nights. As a matter of fact, I think I remember at the end of it that Jerry Lawler jumped me and, hey King, nice to see ya.
Hi, Hitman.
Some things never change. Anyway, there's another reason why I'm here tonight. and I'm going to get right to the point. I got 12 years of things that I've wanted to get off my chest. And the very first thing I want to do is I want to call back there and ask Shawn Michaels to come out here and see me face to face.
Whoa.
Hitman not wasting any time.
And there's Shawn Michaels, who's always been in the eye of the storm, and of course he was 12 years ago at Survivor Series. And I can tell you, King, this is the first time since November of 1997 that Shawn Michaels will have had any contact at all with Bret Hart.
I don't know about you, but I got some goosebumps going up my spine right now. What is going to happen here?
Have they let it go? Have they let the incident go? Or will all those emotions come rushing back and overwhelm these two men tonight?
I don't know, but like Bret Hart said at the beginning, apparently hell has frozen over.
Shawn Michaels, I'll just call you Shawn. I think I'd like to take this opportunity right now to bury the hatchet with you and call for a truce.
First of all, Hitman, before you come out here and get your closure, there's something I've been waiting 12 years to say to you. The fact is, you deserved what happened 12 years ago in Montreal. You disrespected me, and you disrespected this business, and yes, I did have a hand in what Vince McMahon did that night.
I rest my case.
And there's a part of me, there's a big part of me, that doesn't regret a bit of it. But there's another part of me. There's another part of me that knows that in the last 12 years, a lot of things have changed. A lot of things in my life have changed. You know, Bret, I always respected you. I just never felt you respected me. And there were times when I couldn't stand the sight of you.